I'm Dr. Joseph Weissberg. I'm the chairman of the Department of Radiation Oncology here at Middlesex Hospital. We recently introduced here at the Middlesex Cancer Center a new linear accelerator called the Novalis. And it is a remarkable piece of equipment. It allows us to deliver intensity modulated radiation therapy, or IMRT, and it allows us to do some other very important things. Incorporated into the Novalis are the newest technologies available in radiation oncology. One is called rapid arc, and that's a process wherein the radiation therapy machine moves around the patient completely, 360 degrees. When the linear accelerator rotates in a 360 degree arc around the patient, it allows us to target the tumor better and to spare the surrounding normal tissues. And all this is done relatively rapidly. A single rapid arc treatment can be accomplished in 5 minutes. The Novalis has something called onboard imaging, and this allows us to image the tumor before we irradiate it. We're able to precisely localize the tumor and precisely direct the radiation beam to it. With the precision that and the imaging ability that the Novalis provides, we're able to reduce the length of treatment. Instead of giving multiple daily doses over multiple weeks, but with single, very high doses delivered 2 to 3 to 4 times in a matter of 1 or 2 weeks. Not only is the treatment more convenient for the patient, but it seems to be better. With these very high single doses of radiation, we're achieving cure rates that we never could before.